Here we have a small box with my matchbox collection from my childhood. When we moved from Argentina to Switzerland, the only thing that I brought with me was this box. My father and my uncle, they were extremely car maniacs, and my parents had a restaurant very near to a circuit. Since very young, I was dreaming one day to design a car. When then Adrian van Hooydonk asked me if I would like to work for BMW, of course it was like a dream coming through.